Before a train goes anywhere, crews arrange all the cars together. Meticulous planning goes into making sure the right cars go to the right tracks to make up the right trains. This process is called switching. Climb aboard this locomotive and we'll get started. Set the locomotive up. Gently bump into the cars up ahead. The couplers will engage automatically. That's it. You got this. Now, haul them back beyond the switch in the track. So, you want to learn about yard switching? Let's take a look. Before a train goes anywhere, crews arrange all the cars together. Meticulous planning goes into making sure the right cars go to the right tracks to make up the right trains. This process is called switching. Climb aboard this locomotive and we'll get started. Set the locomotive up and pull towards the cars ahead. Gently bump into the cars up ahead. The couplers will engage automatically. That's it. You got this. Now, haul them back beyond the switch in the track. Thank you. put these cars with the others on the adjacent track, a switch in the track must be changed. Climb down from the locomotive and walk to the switch. Excellent. We're all set. Climb back aboard and push the cars down the track, connecting them with the others already there. You're doing great. Keep it up. Now to up. Pull the cut lever to disconnect the locomotive from the cars.